If we look how those corners were won, it was the interchanges on the baseline. It wasn't balls fired in from distance.
Oh, that's super skill. Shot going to come in. And it is a fourth goal. This time it's Hyun Hae Sung who scores for South Korea. Look at the celebration.